We're live on the green course of Golden Horseshoe Golf Club for day three of the ODAC Championships. Lynchburg enters today, leading Hampton Sydney by 5 strokes. Smith a hard time the past couple of holes. Watson drains the tap-in putt to seal the deal. Lynchburg wins the ODAC Championship for the first time since 1989.
Fifth, Avery University. Fourth, Guilford College. Third, Washington Lee University.
And your 2024 ODAC champion, the University of Lynchburg.
Well, you know, it's awesome to get a lot of individual type things. Golf's an individual sport, but I think this is something that we've been working towards and trying to obtain since the entire time I've been here. And, you know, it just feels good to kind of go out on top in the ODAC and, you know, forget all the individual things and we'll go on to Vegas and do some big things.